had a Suburban.
Which way do I go? Up? Around? What does the GPS say? like a good sized lake there. I wonder if it's East Lake. The temple. Sure if it'll come out, but there's a little marmot over there. It's like Marmot Valley with the fields or meadows. I would walk 5,000 to be the one that let you blah 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 blah. Ah. This is going to be a tough climb out of here. But it's amazing. Alright, there was a buck around here, but he kind of scared off of me. Oh, there he is. Ooh. I have to zoom in. Shit. Oh, and he's gone. Oh yes, the signs that there's bears in the area. How do I cross this? It's not a real bridge. Glad I decided to use my waterproof shoes. Coming up to a sign. Virginia Lakes. What is this one here? No, it's broken. Summit Lake. That way. Alright. I have to find Hoover Lakes and then East Lake. Stopping for a break. I thought that lake over there was East Lake, but it turns out it's Summit Lake. And those lakes are Hoover Lake. And I still gotta go past that for East Lake, according to my map. That's awesome. But it's gonna be a punk getting out of here. Where's the trail? It just drops off. To East Lake with the banner ridder like pink. East Lake. Now I'm going to find a campground about 100 feet away from the lake. Alright. I took my bear boxer. Put it over here in the trees. Hopefully the bear doesn't send it down the cliff into the water. Alright, camp set up. We got a $1 million view here. It's a camp, and now I'm gonna hike around the lake, or at least to the end of it. Sun is starting to dip. It's time to put on puffies and get warm. Have a little whiskey, some cheese. Now dinner time. God, I got such a great place. Good morning. Time to wake up and pack it up and head home.